His Majesty's plans have been hindered by supply shortages. To offset these setbacks, the Crown demands additional resources from the colonies.
Praised be I. I'll hold you accountable.
His Most Gracious Majesty has dispatched your replacement, but he somehow managed to get himself kidnapped by vicious pirates along the way. I had nothing to do with it. Nothing they can prove, at least. Thank you.
Disaster! The revolutionaries are demanding that you insult the king! Your recent actions have caused the revolutionaries to start a riot in the city! Hide your wife! Hide your children!
Live to fight another day!
How can I help?
Great news! While searching through the crates of colony supplies, we found a sickle. Now we have something that goes perfectly with our hammers. This will boost production sky high. I can almost see the glorious future.
His Majesty's Jubilee is approaching. Present him with an expensive gift, and he may extend your mandate.
Someone stole my manuscript and published it under a pseudonym. It was an autobiographical story about two men on a mountain who want to form deep male bonds. They even stole the surrealistic chapter where fairies prance under a rainbow. The circumstances behind the theft are very queer.
His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this letter of common...
Amigo. At your service.
Construction of His Majesty's underwater palace has begun. The Crown requires a great many tons of your crops to help pay for this massive project.
Thank you.
It's not you, Governor, it's us. With your mandate dwindling away, we realized that this relationship just wouldn't work out. His Majesty asks, what about mine?
Ah, the Caribbean.
Welcome to the Caribbean. Greetings, old chap. Have I got a deal for you today? As Crown Representative, I can offer you... His Majesty needs money to build a new underwater. His Royal Majesty has instructed me to present you with this.
Technological progress is the path to autonomy, Governor.
tropico at sunset. How can I be of help? Ay-ay-ay!
Ay, caramba!
We are the shadows that move.
His Majesty has commissioned the finest architect.
Being able to stand on your own is a virtue I personally cherish. Self-sufficiency should be every country's goal. I understand you are still struggling with trivial things like money. I will aid you this time, but remember, The burden of ruling twists our perceptions.
The revolution is a struggle for freedom.
Someone stole my manuscript and published it under a pseudonym.
I say, being a crown colony is a kind of competition. One you are losing, old chap. The colonies of...
Presidente, as you know, it is your will alone that keeps Tropico together. Without you, the entire island would crumble.
As the air was born, all animals became...
Many people are ready to give their life for their ideal. I see the houses are ready. Unfortunately, the islands of Puerto Coco and Isla Rojo have kidnapped the managers intended for you.
Great news! While searching through the crates of colony supplies...
I reign supreme.
Amigo,